All right, guys, welcome back, episode 4. So our goal is to get to level 93, and then we do Uber Elder, because there's a chance I might die midway going in here. So let's just go do some stuff on the side. Crystal ore, basilica, both the tier 14. Crystal ore is fun. All right, let's go. So we average about 2 to 3% map at 92. It's pretty good, and I could usually speed clear most of them. Most of the time, you should be fine in these kind of maps unless you're taking ridiculous amounts of damage and just skip. Gem cutters. I value those higher than a chaos orb. You can never really have too many of them. How this map is just a lot of narrow turns, and then Cyclone hits them all. So what you got to watch out for in this fight is Black Girl Link. When someone explodes or dies, they explode. Just got to watch out for that. I remember using that shield for a kinetic blast build once. The Lycosidia, or I don't know how to pronounce that, but this one used to be good. I don't know if it's still good. Mantra of Flame. Isn't that worth a lot? Hold on, let me go look that up real quick. Oh, never mind, it's not worth anything. That thing is trash. I don't think any of those were actually worth anything in this league. They used to be. Usually I wouldn't bother really going back, but we're here for the XP for the most part. What is happening? Nice. All Zana. Got you, lady. Map, essence, abyss, exile, warband, breaches. Oh god. No unique strong boxes. Oh, that would have done that if it didn't have physical reflect. Moon temple is fine. I hate Dark Forest so much. That map can fade into irrelevance. Temporal chains, that is a no-go. Geode is not fun. We'll just do Moon Temple, whatever. Easy. Only because it's stinging doubt. Oh god, if I died there, I would have been upset. This is why I don't do those ascendancies much. It's not that I can't do them, it's just traps do a percentage of your life, not a flat number. So that's what makes them even more dangerous than any map you can ever do. So it doesn't matter if you have like 10,000 health or 2,000, take the same amount percentage. I'm glad there's no timer for this. Ooh, alchemy. I like those. I value alchemy orbs more than chaos, to be honest. It's because I use them, whereas chaos is just like, feels like currency. It's trading. Well, it is currency, but I mean, like, you just use it to trade out for stuff, not use. I do use chaos from time to time, but not as important as alchemy orbs are. Alright, let's see.
Hello.
Breachstone splinters. Essence. Ooh.
Fate will find you.
Nice. This is the pile of stuff where I don't know what to do with them. Go. Let me just take a few more of these. Basilica. Sure. 81%, guys. I just hope the Uber Elder doesn't go away by the time I get to 93.
Now you face the biggest and bed.
What? It's disappeared.
Yet another of your messes is no defense enough.
I'm sorry, holy man, but you've chosen the wrong crusade.
Death holds no terror. Death holds no
Oh, not pretty. Just less.
Your methods are brutal. You remind me why I left the watch you kindly.
All right, then.
Jesus, leave me alone. Died trying to pick up an item or playing the game.
This
is personal exile.
Even nightmares.
Violence is part of the natural order.
This one will be difficult to tame.
Sometimes I wonder if devs even play their game, like how annoying some of these things are. There's like syndicates in here. Like, getting hit by the Shaper constantly, trying to do league mechanics. I actually like the trail. That was a fun league. It was difficult, especially as a new player. Or for a new player, that is. Big map.
Fellow Moana warrior. Wish to die.
I've come to rescue you,
Ancestors.
Thank me later.
Forgive me.
Not good. Haku is incorruptible, and that makes time to see how the porters live, I suppose.
Your body is strong, Kalu.
I swear I'm gonna die to that one day. many do you need?
10 power, that gives 40.
Did you know the Cyclone spin or the AoE is about the center of this little thing right here? Yeah, it's about this entire size. The more you know. Bosses with phases, Resident Sleeper. Nice. 87%.
Blessings.
At this point, I'm just trying to level everything up, so I don't actually care about the stat. Nice.
Warm night.
Okay, so let's switch things up a little bit. I don't know what to do. Just need a level. That one's kind of scary, actually. I could get one-shotted. I don't know about this one. Keep in mind, this is the tier 16 version, not the tier 4. another one. Refund. Just in time. I actually do need to level up Alva to buy more furnishings. I should probably do this. Armor, weapons, either one doesn't matter. Oh my goodness, hello. Get away from me. Dude, there's so many. Uh-oh, lag. Pretty much all of them. Dude, what is up with the desync? I think a new like challenge thing started. And everyone and their mom is playing again. That is the weirdest combination. Flame bears. I don't trust myself with this boss right here. Extra boss damage. Monsters remain. Alright, monsters, you're probably at the bottom. You 18 get to survive another day. Sure. Sure. 91%. Thank you.
I do love the stink of victory.
Whoever decided to put the XP per hour thingy at the bottom, that is the most irrelevant thing I've ever seen. You have to run each map perfectly. Just too many variables for that to even matter. Let me see the map.
It's in the middle of the jungle. Shouldn't be too far from here, though.
All right, so we'll go left. Level 83 map. Of course it is. Maybe we'll level up in here. I would hope to not die, but just in case. The things that burst you with chaos is kinda scary here. Treasury. Ones that are valuable are the map ones here that can give you like guardians and stuff. This is so stupid. How many of those ghosts are there? What? Hello? What is this room? Oh, no wonder. It is level 3 as well, and I didn't even notice. Okay. Should be fine with the architect, but just want to make sure. Animated guardian. What does that do? Never played a summoner build. Back to sacrifice that. What's left is the architect boss, but I kind of want to level first. Just in case I do get random one-shotted. I think it should be okay though. We 99%? We are. Oh, locked. D3 win. Come on, game. 2455. I'm about 700k XP off. Please. 100k XP off. Yes! Now I can Uber Elder in peace. still think whoever designed his boss is like, it could have been anything, but you chose a spaceship. I actually liked Incursion League. That was one of the first ones I got 36 plus challenges on. That does not seem good. Let's go sacrifice the thingy. And then we are out. We'll do Uber Elder next. Even worse. So, I think I still have to get this room just to clear it. Trying to get my Alba leveled up. She sells some nice decorations. See what level is Alva?
Hello,
4.
Exile.
2 more unexplored rooms in present day. Alright. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Next time I'm doing Uber Elder.